I'm Brad Templeton, and I guide the computers and networking track here at Singularity University. Have you wondered why the world is changing as quickly as it is? How is it everything can keep getting better and better and faster and cheaper? Well, you probably know it's computers that are underneath that. But what you need to understand is why that's happened, what the lessons are from computing and from the internet that have made the world change so dramatically. Do you know what Moore's Law is? Do you know what the low-level stuff that goes inside a chip or processor is and why that means you can get something twice as good every year? We're going to study that and we're going to see if you can apply it to the other elements of your life, the industries that you work in, and discover how they can change exponentially. Have you ever wondered how the internet seemed to come out of nowhere and suddenly be taking over the world? Suddenly everybody, even your grandmother, was using it. How did a technology in such a short time take over the world? There are lessons from that technology that are going to apply to everything else as everything else becomes based on that technology. That's why you need to learn about computers and the internet, and Singularity University is the place.